Okay, you know what I need to do? I know what I can do. I need to revamp here. So we're gonna kill this guy. Why don't we do this? Let's take some intermediate runs and try to practice this guy, because this is pretty bad. Pretty rough. So, because we really, I don't know why I'm off all of a sudden. I think it has to do with trying to rush things, but. Think a little less rushing things and see if that helps out at all. I don't know if it will, but you never know. It might. Gives me a chance to practice. Seriously, just like when that happens. So many frogs. Oh my gosh, again. Well, that's alright. Well, I do need a good round one of this one. It's not the end of the world. So it was a good jump off of that one. So this is mostly to practice Captain Crunch. As apparently I can't beat him anymore. I've lost all skill to beat that guy. Probably didn't have much to begin with. I'm kind of wondering now if it was all luck. Hey, came out on my other side. How nice. Ooh. Oh, that's right, I got a pretty decent round one in my PB. So there you go. Yeah, I'm Captain Crunch. You know, it's funny, I call him Captain Crunch. I don't know, I don't think I've ever tried the cereal before. Actually, I don't even know if they still make this cereal. That was a weird strat there. Just thought I'd try something new there. Gotta reset. This is all to practice Crunch. So, it don't matter. If I had a good one on my. If I had a good fight with my PB, or did I suck on that too? I guess it's possible. Like, no, I don't think I could have taken a death at that time. The problem with taking a death on Crunch is that it costs you a cycle, costs you time. Cocoa Pebbles are my. Cocoa Pebbles. I like Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Raisin Bran. Man, now I want some cereal. I want some cereal now, Joey. I have to have some before I go to bed. I don't even know what I have, though. Slow. Oh, we knew that. Maybe down some Fruit Loops occasionally. Let's try this here. Yeah, see, okay, that does work. I just got it twice. Oops. Oh yeah, 10 seconds slow. Raisin Bran is wonderful. I'm right there with you, man. That's probably my go-to. If we have anything in our house, it's probably Raisin Bran. Problem is, I don't eat it too much very often. So it usually goes bad, you know, something like that. Five seconds behind! Oh, extra, absolutely extra raisins. Some people put extra sugar on it. Eh, I don't know. I'm not a fan of putting extra sugar on that, but, it's definitely got its fair share to begin with, so. Wow, now I really have a taste for Raisin Bran. There you go. He must change his pattern when he throws out, that's why that's not a damage boost there, it's an actual hit. Can't remember if I saved a cycle on Ice Queen. I must have, yeah. Oops. I'm always going to be sliding into home base there now. It makes me giggle inside. I don't giggle all the time, you know, but... some major lag here in the section now. That's when I needed to do it. Almost on the full down side. Feels like there's some lag. I was very close. I got lucky, but I'll take it. Oh man, I didn't even start blinking until I got in the elevator. That was good. Ooh, thought I rushed that one. Got hit. Gotta stop rushing. Just take your time. She's still gonna be there. Oh, saved a little bit of time. Okay. I'll take that. So I got a little bit of that time back. She had a pretty good ice level, I guess. Thank you. try to skip the animation, so I got enough health. Uh-oh, might be a little low. Okay, we did okay. If I've learned how to kill Captain Crunch. I can go back to my old strat, because it seemed like it was working. Yeah, I don't know that table is such a better strat. Try going back to old strats, might as well. That's a new record for me, new intermediate record. I think I know what I did. I know where I have to start the spin at the top of the node.